For too many Colorado families, the cost of prescription drugs are too high. They must choose between life-saving medications for themselves or their children and putting food on the table. More than 70% of Coloradans support lawmakers taking action to lower the costs of critical medications.